No one has a phone, right?
Alright.
Sure. Yeah. The mistake has happened before.
It feels great outside. I did not expect it.
Okay. Woo! Just let the heart rate die down for a second.
Can I baptize you instead?
You're the one that's going to have to go under. So, okay. So, Tommy, I'm going to... I'm gonna ask you to make two confessions here. And the first one is just, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
Yes.
Amen. The second one, to which I'm going to ask you to respond, Jesus is Lord, is, are you ready to make Jesus the Lord of your life for the rest of your life?
Jesus is Lord!
Amen. Right. Amen. Amen.
Wait.
Okay.
Right
here.
Amen.
So it's because of this good confession that I'm now going to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the forgiveness of sins, and for